At the Frankfurt International Motor Show, Ferrari rolled out the €196,000, $234,000, Portofino, 3% more than the California, the convertible's predecessor. Mercedes's AMG high-performance sub-brand is highlighting the Project One concept, which sports Formula One hybrid technology and has a whopping price tag of €2.2 million. Mercedes is now seeking to push into this elite league. That means ratcheting up the exclusivity factor by making just 275 of the Project One, which has a fin running down the middle and reaches a top speed of 350 km/h, 220 miles per hour. In line with Mercedes's plan for electrified models, the V6 gasoline engine will be complemented with plug-in hybrid technology. The extra battery boost will also make the two-seater more responsive on initial acceleration, hitting 200 km per hour in 6 seconds. The car isn't just for classic petrol heads but technology fans as well, Chief Executive Officer Dieter Zetsch told reporters in Frankfurt. It shows electric technology isn't equivalent to eating muesli, but is part of comfortable as well as high-performing vehicles, he said after the unveiling of the Project One featuring race car driver Lewis Hamilton. And all of it road legal.